If you liked the video, give it a thumbs up and share it with your friends. For more videos and tips, subscribe to the channel. Stomach ulcers, gastric ulcers, are open sores within the lining of the stomach. They are a type of peptic ulcer, meaning having to do with acid. Because of the amount of acid present in the stomach and the damage that can occur, they are often extremely painful. The most common cause of stomach ulcers is the bacterium Helicobacter pylori or H. pylori. Ulcers may also be caused by overuse of painkillers, such as aspirin, Bayer, and other non-steroidal anti-inflammatories, NSAIDs, such as ibuprofen, Advil, Motrin, or naproxen, Naprosyn. Stomach ulcers are treated with antibiotics and medications to reduce and block stomach acid. In addition to this well-proven treatment plan, research has shown that some natural home remedies may be useful in managing a stomach ulcer. Talk with your doctor about adding these foods to your diet. 1. Flavonoids. Research suggests that flavonoids, also known as bioflavonoids, may be an effective additional treatment for stomach ulcers. Flavonoids are compounds that occur naturally in many fruits and vegetables. Foods and drinks rich in flavonoids include soybeans, legumes, red grapes, kale, broccoli, apples, berries, and teas, especially green tea. These foods may also help the body fight against the H. pylori bacteria. Flavonoids are referred to as gastroprotective, which means they defend the lining of the stomach and could allow ulcers to heal. According to the Linus Pauling Institute, there are no side effects of consuming flavonoids in the amount found in a typical diet, but higher amounts of flavonoids may interfere with blood clotting. You can get flavonoids in your diet or take them as supplements. 2. Deglycyrrhizinated licorice. Deglycyrrhizinated licorice is just plain old licorice with the sweet flavor extracted. One study showed that deglycyrrhizinated licorice might help ulcers heal by inhibiting the growth of H. pylori. Deglycyrrhizinated licorice is available as a supplement. 3. Probiotics. Probiotics are the living bacteria and yeast that provide healthy and important microorganisms to your digestive tract. They are present in many common foods, particularly fermented foods. These include buttermilk, yogurt, miso, kimchi, and kefir. Studies have shown that probiotics may help wipe out H. pylori and increase the recovery rate for people with ulcers when added to the traditional regimen of antibiotics. 4. Honey. Honey is far from simply sweet. Depending on the plant it's derived from, honey can contain up to 200 elements, including polyphenols and other antioxidants. Honey is a powerful antibacterial and has been shown to inhibit H. pylori growth. As long as you have normal blood sugar levels, you can enjoy honey as you would any sweetener, with the bonus of perhaps soothing your ulcers. 5. Garlic. Garlic extract has been shown to inhibit H. pylori growth in the lab, animal, and human trials. If you don't like the taste and lingering aftertaste of garlic, you can take garlic extract in supplement form. Garlic acts as a blood thinner, so ask your doctor before taking it if you use warfarin, Comedan, other prescription blood thinners, or aspirin. 6. Cranberry. Cranberry has been shown in some studies to help decrease urinary tract infections by preventing bacteria from settling on the walls of the bladder. Cranberry and cranberry extract also may help fight H. pylori. You can drink cranberry juice, eat cranberries, or take cranberry supplements. No specific amount of consumption is associated with relief. Too much cranberry in any form may cause stomach and intestinal discomfort due to its high sugar content, so start with small amounts and increase gradually. Many commercial cranberry juices are heavily sweetened with sugar or high fructose corn syrup, which can also add empty calories. Avoid those juices by buying juice sweetened only by other juices. 7. Fruits, vegetables, and whole grains. A diet centered on fruits, vegetables, and whole grains is not only good for your overall health. According to the Mayo Clinic, a vitamin-rich diet can help your body heal your ulcer. Foods containing the antioxidant polyphenols may protect you from ulcers and help ulcers heal. Polyphenol-rich foods and seasonings include dried rosemary, flaxseed, Mexican oregano, blueberries, dark chocolate, raspberries, strawberries, elderberries, and blackberries, and black olives. Foods to limit and avoid with ulcers and acid reflux. Some people with ulcers also have acid reflux disease. In some people, certain foods can affect the lower part of the esophagus, called the lower esophageal sphincter, LES, allowing acid and stomach contents to back up into the esophagus. This can cause injury to the esophagus, as well as heartburn, indigestion, and other discomforts. To reduce acid reflux pain, you may want to limit coffee and other caffeinated beverages, carbonated beverages, chocolate, chilies and hot peppers, processed foods, foods with a high amount of salt, deep-fried foods, acidic foods like citrus and tomatoes. Overeating and eating within 2 to 3 hours of going to bed may also worsen the symptoms of acid reflux. Not every food acts the same for every person, so keeping track of which foods seem to make acid reflux symptoms worse can be helpful. Reduce alcohol intake. Having more than one drink a day for women and more than two for men is considered excessive drinking. If a couple of drinks after work is how you unwind, you might want to consider a healthier alternative. Regular alcohol use causes significant stomach inflammation. Also, alcohol is another substance that can relax the lower part of the esophagus, increasing your risk for acid reflux. It can take some time, teamwork, and determination to find the right treatment for your ulcers, but keep in mind that ulcers can be cured. In addition to a treatment plan agreed upon by you and your doctor, you can incorporate natural approaches with healthful foods that may give you some relief and accelerate healing. Adding plenty of fresh fruits and vegetables to your diet and reducing alcohol intake will almost certainly get you on the road to health. Lastly, be vigilant. Stomach ulcers don't stop at abdominal pain. If left untreated, they can create a hole in the stomach, which requires surgery. On rare occasions, ulcers might signal larger problems, like cancer. This is Kate for Nature Cures. Please don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel.